Good morning. Today is Sunday, 13th of June. We're having a old car, weird car show here in Woodbridge, Potomac Mills. Commenting anything because I don't know anything about cars. I just like them that they're colorful and interesting. Look at this color. Rain's on the ground. Ah, so these are engines that are prepared to run. I just find out. I had no clue, like I said, I'm just looking at the shape. This car has curtains. Parking lot of their cars for exhibition. They're just here. This one has an interesting color.
I came out for the evening, and then I heard about it, and then I called.
wasn't even born. That makes me feel young. So this is the car show that I had no clue that is going to happen today in this parking lot. Probably it's early, so probably they're going to come a little bit later, more cars. I don't know, maybe when we get out of the mall, we might stop here to see more cars. If they look anything unique. All right, see you later. Okay, so I'm back after shopping. I have to do some shopping for work. So we're back here to see more cars. Interesting. I still don't understand why this Lexus have this thing on the ground. I was just making the comment that smells like marijuana, and I've been told, oh, it's normal. So, anyway, it's food. There's the police. Car right here. Interesting color. That vibrates the whole parking lot, so not sure why.